We continue to focus and remember the victims. The youngest victim, Veronica Moser Sullivan, was just 6 years old, a vibrant little girl with, well, obviously her whole life ahead of her. She just learned to swim. That horrible night at the movie theater, the night Veronica was killed and her mother was critically injured, a 13-year-old girl named Kaylin, Veronica's babysitter, desperately tried to save the little girl's life. At just 13 years old, Kaylin showed tremendous courage, even though she thought she herself was going to die. Poppy Harlow has her story.
So we just put Kaylin into your hands, Lord, into your loving, merciful, healing hands.
Prayers for 13-year-old Kaylin, a survivor.
He just kept firing, and then he would stop like he was reloading, and he kept firing at anyone he saw. I thought I was going to die.
You thought you were going to die?
I've never had that feeling before in my life, and it's the scariest feeling to think that you're going to die.
Kaylin watched as three people with her at the Batman screening were shot, including the 6-year-old girl she regularly babysat, Veronica Moser Sullivan.
I felt like it was partly my job to protect her. And even if I wasn't her babysitter, I would still feel that same because she was just a child.
Lying on the theater floor, she called 911.
I put my hand on Veronica's rib cage to see if she was breathing, but she wasn't breathing, so I started freaking out. And then they told me to do CPR, and I told them I couldn't because her mother was on top of her and couldn't move.
Veronica's mother, Ashley, was shot in the neck and abdomen. She lived. Veronica did not.
She liked to draw, and she liked to look at the... I had a bunny. Well, I have a bunny in my room. And she always liked to look at the bunny.
Okay, take your time.
Her pastor calls her a girl with a servant's heart.
She's the type of kid that would come in a room and see, what can I do to help? You know, how can I give of myself? I mean, at a young kid, that really can't be taught.
How has this changed your life?
There are certain things I can't, hear. Or certain things I can't look at, or certain things that I can't do, or even wear.
Like what?
Like the clothes that I wore that night. I don't want to put those on again. Popping sounds. Or like banging if it sounds a certain way. And I can't really look at popcorn.
I know you want to say something to Ashley, the mother of Veronica, the little girl you tried to help.
All I want right now is to go visit Ashley.
Kaylin may not have been physically wounded, but she still bears the scars. Poppy Harlow, CNN, Aurora, Colorado.
Well, Kaylin, who seems amazing, says she either wants to be an actress or a doctor. She says she didn't know what kind of doctor she would want to be before this tragedy, but now she wants to help people in the ICU.